Amari's Payton back with some more breaking news for you. Facebook has announced that it is banning posts that deny or distort the Holocaust. They say the site will now start directing people to authoritative sources if they search for information about the Nazi genocide. This decision is the latest attempt by CEO Mark Zuckerberg to take action against conspiracy theories and misinformation ahead of the U.S. presidential election, which is just 3 weeks away.